Nurse, I was supposed to go home today. Can I still take the baby home today?
You had your baby 3 days ago, didn't you?
Yes, and he's fine. He's a bit small, but otherwise he's okay. I want to go home. I can't sleep here. Anyway, my friend had a baby who had jaundice and they let her go home. Why can't I?
I know you don't want to be here, but your baby is jaundiced enough to need a blood test. It shouldn't be too long before the results come back.
Yes, okay, he's a bit yellow but he's not sick. My friend's baby had jaundice and she took him home.
I see. Yes, it's usually all right, but it depends on the amount of jaundice. That's why they took a blood test.
I don't really understand what's happening. Is jaundice dangerous? It's something to do with the baby's liver or something. I don't really understand it.
Jaundice is a condition which happens when there is too much of a chemical called bilirubin. Bilirubin is made when the old red blood cells break down. Many newborns are not able to clear the higher levels of bilirubin for a couple of weeks. The yellow color on the skin is a sign of jaundice.
But it's not dangerous.
No, it's not usually dangerous in newborns. It's not uncommon for new babies to be jaundiced. Most cases resolve in a couple of weeks. Some babies need a bit of treatment for the jaundice. Jaundice can cause babies to be very sleepy, amongst other things. Sometimes they are so sleepy they don't wake easily to have a feed, or they feed very slowly. Has your baby been sleepy?
Yes, he's been very sleepy.
What about feeding? Are you breastfeeding your baby?
Yes, I'm breastfeeding, but the baby hasn't been feeding well over the last days.
This tends to happen with jaundice. It's great that you're breastfeeding. Just stick to the breast milk and don't supplement the feeds or give your baby water in between feeds. The breast milk is the best to help clear the jaundice. He was quite small when he was born, I think. Let me look in your notes. I see he was 2.7 kilos at birth. Because he's so small and feeding slowly, it's important that you wait for the results of the blood test to see if we need to treat the jaundice before you and baby go home.
What was the blood test for? Can't I just wait for the results at home?
No, that wouldn't be a good idea. Your baby may need treatment, so it's best if you both stay here until we know for sure.
Oh? What kind of treatment does he need?
It's very simple treatment. We just use phototherapy over the baby in his crib. He'll lie under the special light as if he was sunbathing. The UV light helps to break down bilirubin better because your baby can't do that himself yet.
I'm not sure I like the idea. Isn't the light dangerous?
No, it's quite safe. We cover the baby's eyes while he's under the light and the sessions are timed. The only thing we watch for is dehydration. We always make sure that the babies get enough fluids when they are under the light.
Okay, I see. I'm still not happy about staying in here though. I can't sleep, it's so noisy at night.
I know it's not like home. I'm glad you're willing to stay until we get the results in. I can see if things can be a bit quieter around your room tonight. Just checking that you understand about jaundice and how it may affect your baby?
Yeah, I understand all that. And I know I have to wait for the blood test results.
That's right. I'll let you know as soon as I get the results and we'll see if your baby needs any phototherapy or not.
Okay, well, thanks.